folks. Whenever you're getting off so you don't trip, pay attention to
all the training in for both sides. So, for
now, are you easy 2-3? Or 2-1?
For external stuff, you might be used to more on moving to the nighttime things because even just landing on the deck can be dangerous. I started in Gansen before, whenever we land.
That it makes it easier for us to go in and out, especially for like for you guys to get in and out. This is for your efficiency.
So you're gonna sling them down, so that when we get into actually moving around, it's gonna be a teaser.
When you're outside, you can obviously have your guns pointing down, but when you're inside, yeah.
6, 2, 1, and then 30 seconds. All right.